What is up? Hit that subscribe button and like this video. Follow all of our social medias. It's Kartie and it's Kartie, and welcome to our channel. Hey guys. Today, as y'all can see by the time of this video, you guys probably already know what I'm doing, but today I'm going to be coming with Kartie to get her hair did, because I have to get my hair done today. So before I get to the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on all post notifications so I get notified every time we post. Let's get into it.
Hi guys, it's your girl Katie. Of course, sorry I said the intro, but anyways. So we put aloe vera on our hair because it makes our hair look like, I already got my hair straight and blow dry, washed, detangled, all that stuff. It's done with my hair. This is what my hair looks like. That's what hers looks like.
Let's get it washed.
Yeah. So I think
I can't record me in the shower unless Katie comes real close to my face. Then Katie can record me, but I can't record myself in the shower.
Oh, yeah. Because of private stuff, y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna go real close to her face while she's talking, but y'all can't see nothing but this.
But y'all can see my hair. Y'all
can see her hair like this. Wait, like this, how I'm gonna be doing, but it's gonna be closer. Hey, y'all. So basically, I'm in the shower and y'all can see my hair.
Ew, the aloe vera got on my face.
But yeah, she might wear a bathing suit. We're not sure yet.
I'm sorry, I couldn't.
So yeah, so she's putting the aloe vera on her hair. Don't know why she's touching the aloe vera.
Mama said don't touch the aloe vera,
but it's on mine. And I'm gonna stay up with her, but if I'm sleepy, I'm going to sleep. Because baby girl, I'm able to go to sleep, baby girl. She's not a baby girl. But yeah, my hair has beads on it. My mom's gonna do this same hairstyle to Kartie. My hair looks good. So me and Kartie are gonna be matching tomorrow, so we're gonna take some pictures, right Kartie? But they're gonna be on her phone, and then she's gonna send them to my phone, right Kartie?
Yeah.
And that's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna take one picture of me, one picture of her, one picture together, and like more pictures together. Cause you know, we're gonna be looking cute, we're gonna be matching. And usually, like, people who aren't twins don't match. And then people who are twins match. But me and Kartie don't match, baby girl. And we're gonna have the same hairstyle. We're gonna be rocking that stage, bro. Like, we're gonna be cute. And
we just got this skin color.
Kartie, get this new. Now, we toss it, can't cap. I'll be tossing A. So, I think I have to take a shower first because she can hear them. But Kartie took a shower. Kartie took a shower second when I got my hair done, but that's going to be changing because Friday, I got my hair blow dry, washed and all that. Saturday, my mama so this side wasn't done. We had went to bed, but this one was like.
They had to wake up early in the morning and do that.
It wasn't even that early. It was like probably like 9-ish.
But Katie, I might not be able to wake up.
When I wake up, I'll wake you up.
You'll try to wake me up?
Yeah. I'll just keep on annoying you. I'll just keep on being annoying.
You started putting that
hair? Why are you recording? No. But yes, I'm a mastermind recording. No. But yep, so this is the hair vlog for getting her hair. We'll see you when she's doing something. I'm not sure yet.
Alright, y'all, so it's just gonna be me right now because I'm gonna show y'all me putting the aloe vera in my hair because my hair is so tangled up. But I'm gonna put the aloe vera in my hair right now.
So y'all are gonna come with her. Well,
I'm gonna record on my phone.
Yeah.
You gonna record on your phone? And this is gonna be, and after Katie records on her phone, then y'all. Y'all, should I show y'all right now the aloe vera? I don't want to get aloe vera on my clothes or nothing, so I'm just going to come back to the camera right now. Y'all probably like, Kartie just come back to the camera, but it's not just that easy. Y'all, I got to turn y'all around. See, I told y'all if I touch y'all. Kitty's recording what she's gonna pick out for us to wear tomorrow. And now it's gonna be a mystery to me because I don't know what I'm gonna wear. So.
Ta-da-da, I'm gonna
wipe my hands off.
Okay. Right, so I'm gonna turn y'all so that y'all can see what happens. Let me scoot that over. Scoot that over, so y'all can see what happens. Set up. All right, so elevator. This I was just showing y'all earlier. Has y'all see how gushy that looks? Gushy and gushy and gushy. This I was just showing y'all. But y'all was like, and y'all heads and y'all was like, she better show us right now. She better show us what she does. And I told y'all it wasn't that easy, but it wasn't easy to show y'all. You guys suck it up inside your hair, and I gotta wash it out inside my hair also. And Mama said she wish I knew how to wash my own hair so she wouldn't have to do it all the time. And I knew how to blow dry my hair too, because, I just had to be careful with the break. Get anywhere. Like, it could be anywhere. Yeah, my uncle Chris, right when he came in, he ran back where I am. And my hand Chris, my uncle Chris, because he like, running, it was like he was running, he was a track star. But y'all, I never knew this about my uncle until I started modeling. But my uncle used to be a model, and so my parents was like, you could get tips from your uncle. And I was like, how could I get tips from my uncle? And they was like, my uncle used to be a model. I said, my uncle used to be a model. Dang, I do come a family of legends. Like, dang. My family is. Like, my family did do great things. I'm recording.
Hmm?
I'm recording.
Why?
Because I was going to do a hair, me get my hair done video. And this is a twin game. So hey, twin game. So I can show them my hair washing process. That's what I actually put out my bathing suit. But first I didn't want to tell you because I was scared to tell you. But you just came in, so like, you just gonna know either way. Pick out clothes for us to wear tomorrow.
Where's she at? I don't see her.
I don't know where she at. She was supposed to be picking out clothes.
She disappeared.
Katie, get your butt out.
She had a friend.
I want it, girl. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Why didn't turn off the TV, Mama?
In the living room? Look at your hair. Look, it's pretty,
ain't it? Yes, my hair is natural, period. And this is my natural hair. Y'all know y'all always see me with my natural hair, but y'all never see my natural hair out. Like this. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. Y'all are big. Ew, my tooth.
On the other side you was recording?
I gotta brush my teeth, y'all.
You was recording on the other side? But did you forget to record for us? Don't you
record it for us? Two parts. Because I had to go to the bathroom.
Did you pick out the outfit?
Nope.
Oh, that gave you my heart and broke that so sad.
I'm gonna get y'all back when I'm done in my bathing suit.
I just thought I'm still at the shower
getting
my hair washed.
And y'all, we was on IG's Live. And we got added, y'all. We literally got added on IG's Live. Like, I got added once and Kartie got added three times. Like, IG's so nice. She's not what Lizzie B says she is. Like, I love IG as a supporter. Like, as a active subscriber to her sister, that would be the best. When I get my hair washed, because I'm waiting for my mom to see it.
Y'all see my shirt sweat? Y'all see my hair sweat? It's because my mom just literally just moisturized it in, and it has to sit now before I even take a shower and wash it out. So that's why I'm not in the shower already yet. So I'm gonna see y'all when I'm ready for real this time, because I need to be ready for when it's
a couple of months.
Are we good?
Well, Kartie's getting her hair washed right now. Y'all can't see her at all, because that's not what we're going to be doing. So, right, Kartie?
Right.
Let me turn y'all somewhere. Okay, so y'all will see.
Girl, where did you go?
I was listening. I was listening to music in my head.
What's she doing?
She's like she's listening to music in her head.
I was thinking the Queen of Mean in my head.
So y'all both did it when y'all hit
the Queen of Me.
My hair looks selfie, don't it?
Mm-hmm.
My hair looks so selfie.
You look like Lindy, I mean, Wendy.
And you
Yeah. I mean, no, no, not
Lindsay.
From that girl that be having her hair all sticking up like that.
Yeah, it looked like it.
From the bridge.
Lindsay Sue.
No, from Whoville.
Cindy Woo.
Cindy Woo, yeah.
No, Cindy Woo. Cindy Woo.
It's Cindy Woo from Whoville.
Yeah.
No, it's Cindy Woo.
I'll be back, y'all.
Don't know what to do. I remember when I was talking to somebody, I was like, you look like Cindy Lou who watched her boo and don't know what to do. You remember I was like, that
Cindy Lou, Cindy Woo, who lost her boo and don't know where to find him.
And don't know where to find him.
And don't know where to find him. Cindy Lou.
Who lost her boo and don't know where to find him. And don't know
where to find him. But yeah.
All right, y'all, so this time my hair is looking in the shower right now.
Okay, yeah, you got enough of her.
Because
y'all can't see none of this body.
This is y'all first part seeing me do my hair.
Cindy Lou. What's that? Oh, you haven't did you use all my hair?
I want to see if they're doing
it. Mama's gonna use this new thing on this one. Mm-hmm. Cardi, put it to your hair or your body.
I don't think right now.
I'm gonna put it to my body so when she turn it out, I'll be able to feel it in my body.
Y'all can't see none of this happening because of Kartie.
No, they can see the sink, but they just can't see me.
I don't want to show them nothing, okay?
Okay.
Because that's none of their business. Mm-hmm. Except for Auntie's business and Camille's business.
See?
Oh, yeah, it don't work.
Yeah, it don't fit.
No, sorry, it's too big. I mean, it's too small. I mean, it could go up here.
Yeah, let's put it up there.
Huh?
Let's put it up there.
And then,
let me record that.
I'm from the back up so I can stand up.
They can't. I'm slippery.
I'm just kidding.
Be careful, girl.
Okay, so the thing is on.
Yeah, get up.
Don't hold the thing, hold the blue thing. Why you holding me, girl?
Cause you would give me your hand. What a man, what you thinking? Remember them days.
Okay, that was y'all was talking about with you.
It's not working.
So she got to turn on the shower.
Yeah, I ain't cut the camera.
It messed up the middle part already.
Mama, what is it? Let me smell her hair.
Let me smell your hair. Yeah, they smell the same, I think.
I mean, it might be.
Okay, that smells like hair.
What?
This. Her smells different. They're totally different. For what? Everyone put that?
No, it's okay.
Thank you. I just got this set blow dried and she's gonna put it in conditioners in the morning and now all she has to do is blow dry this side. And y'all can see that this side is shorter than that side because she put less on here. And so this is not going to take out that much. I'm sorry that I didn't record, but she's blow drying. It was just because the blow drying is really loud, and I wasn't thinking about it. So I love y'all, and I'll see y'all when I'm tired. So I'm finished, and it's like 1:07 in the morning. I'm super duper tired. This side is done, and this side is done. The only reason they don't look the same is because Mom tried to see which side would look better in the morning.
All
right, y'all. So.
Hi,
and this is the end of this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell so you never miss a post of ours. We finna record the Memorial Day video for BCW. Happy Memorial Day for all them people out there. All the 53 people out there.
We're gonna be cooking tomorrow morning.
And we're gonna be cooking tomorrow morning, so. That video's gonna go out tomorrow when we make it tomorrow. So, yeah. Love y'all.